he's already developed into one of the more dynamic players in the game. You showed a prime example today, Arsene Kanji, earlier, that little toe drag. He keeps himself just enough space and distance. That's hockey smarts from the defenseman, where you lunge, you reach out, think you're going to poke the puck. He pulls it away from you. Got a great scoring opportunity in the offensive zone. He is just a real good, smart hockey player with some slick hands. And Kucherov is going to be relied on even more so with Stamkos' availability, not knowing how long he'll be out, and if in fact Tampa Bay can advance past the first round.
Blandisi and Blunden needed to be separated. Now Farnham wants a piece of Blunden, and he'll go with him.
Bobby stepping in there. He's not the biggest guy in the world. You know he's always going to get involved and defend his teammates, although as soon as he got to Blunden, he fell to the ice. Both guys never really got going. It'll be interesting to see if it's majors or just roughing. There's Blunden and Blandisi on the face-off, stick jabs between the legs. And Blandisi, you know he's not going to back down. He is one of those players that gets under the opponent's skin, which is a good thing. And then Bobby Farnham jumps over there, and we see Blunden, the bigger man, throws a few rights, but Bobby Farnham never really got going as he fell to the ice. And it looks like we might just be getting coincidental minors here, Kanji. We'll see.
Referees tonight, Mark Joannette and Tim Peel. The linesman, Derek Amell and David Brisbois.